Have you ever seen a laser working in a printer? Surely you've heard its noise many times, which sounds like a high-powered fan. Don't worry, today I'll show you how the laser works directly in the printer. Do not perform these activities at home. IT is especially dangerous for untrained personnel. I disassembled the top cover, but check the correct connection of the operation panel. Without the active panel, no copier or printer will start. In the meantime, I removed the upper laser housing, and the polygon motor mirror is now clearly visible. Remember that the reflected laser beam can damage your eyes. That's why it's dangerous. Now I'm fooling the printer that the main cover is closed. So the laser should already make the first move. The laser mirror spins at 28,000 revolutions per minute. So don't touch it or it'll tear your finger off. A good quality angle grinder runs at 10,000 revolutions per minute, and our laser is almost 3 times faster. It really is a tiny, dangerous magnetic motor. The same technology is used in electric car drives. We will play with this laser for a while. Of course, my first touch on this mechanism already destroyed it and it is no longer suitable for work. Remember, never touch the surface of the laser list. Even the slightest damage affects the quality of the copy and print. My printer is an old Kyocera, so I won't need it anymore, so I allowed myself to touch the laser. That's all. I just wanted to show you the laser how it works.